Well, I tried.
One react operator remains.
Oh my god. Yeah.